we're back with Radio Big. Checking in with the competitor spotlight, we have newcomer Griff Simmons. I don't know, maybe it's his age, maybe it's, you know, his sugar-saturated brain that just doesn't register it, but this kid shows no fear. This guy's a favorite with the SSX fan. Griff puts on a show every time he rides. Definitely check this kid out. All right, this just in. Seems launch time is where the big air comp is happening today. With a few different routes to choose from, no one knows what the competitors are going to be pulling out of their trick bags. Have a look-see and let me know who takes it. Stay tuned with Radio Big for all your updates. We're back with EA Radio Big. Here's some circuit news for those of you listening. Griff Simmons is letting everybody know right now all the SSX gold is going to him. As a major string of wins continues, Radio Big will be bringing you all the latest updates as they happen. Now for the latest weather update. Sounds like some pretty interesting things going on up Peak 2 way. Riders are urged to use caution as reports drift in of snowslides, avalanches, and whiteout conditions. Dangerous? Yes. Why we love to ride this place? Absolutely. Enjoy. The latest circuit happenings today have the super pipe happening on Schizophrenia. SSX competitors will be throwing it stylish as they compete for the goal and ultimate bragging rights. Don't miss out on this one. Something to ride to. A little Felix the House Cat. You're back with Radio Big. I personally believe schizophrenia is one of the more unique superpipes around. The way it snakes in on itself, the size of the walls, perfect, you know? Seems some SSX riders thought so too. The tricks they were pulling? We're witnessing legends here, people. Legends. Here's a Mountain News update. Thursdays are dog day up on Peak 2. Riders are asked to pick up their pooch's lift ticket at the gondola station early. And for those cat owners out there, no plans as of yet. Mountains are made for dogs, all right? You got a cat, you know, go live in a field or something. Go find a cave, I don't know.